Karim. If you're feeling anything like me today, or at least how I expect to be, you're nervous. Not because you're scared or anything like that, but because this is our wedding, and we've put over a year's worth of time and energy into it. So what I want you to start the day remembering is that no matter how any of it turns out, it'll be perfect, because we are perfect. Well, I don't believe anyone needs another person to complete them. You are my other half, my balance, the yin to my yang. You ground me when I often need it, inspire me to keep going when I'm struggling, and give meaning to the cliche, home is where the heart is. I cannot wait to see you today, to marry you, to laugh and cry, to dance the night away, and just step back and soak it all in. I love you. I always have and always will. See you soon, Caitlin.
Caitlin, ever since that day I met you on the soccer field, I knew there was something special about you. Here we are, all these years later, and I can't believe that I get to spend the rest of my life with you. I love how kind, selfless, silly, and adventurous you are, and that no matter where in the world we are, you always put a smile on my face. Here's to our final moments as fiancés, and to the first day of the rest of our lives. I love you so much, Karim.
Caitlin, this room is literally filled with the fruit of your love. You are the one that brings us all together. I'm so lucky to have you as a sister, a friend, and a role model. As long as I can remember, I have always been looking up to you and just waiting to do the things that you do. Night or day, whether you're on the opposite side of the country or the opposite side of the world, you put down whatever you're doing to talk to me. And I've always aspired to love the way that you love. With all of your heart, all of your energy, all of your emotion, and all of your thoughtfulness.
Most of you probably realized, as we've heard earlier in the evening, that Caitlin was the one for Karim when he followed her to Australia after only a few weeks of dating just to spend a couple weeks with her. But not me. For me, it's when my brother and I lived together for a year back in 2019. It's because I got to see the effect Caitlin had on my brother. Caitlin unlocked a side of Karim that I had never seen before. All of a sudden, meals consisted of more than just bread, cheese, dips. He was waking up at 5 a.m. to work out regularly and playing in multiple sports leagues every week. But most importantly, it was the happiest I had seen my brother in years. Seeing Caitlin instantly brought a smile to his face and made him into the best version of himself. I was sad when Karim moved out of that place, and not just because I was losing a great couch. But I was also ecstatic that he's moving in with the love of his life, and that that version of him I got to see when Caitlin was around would now be there 24/7.
Karim, even before I met you, I knew that I liked you. Because whether she was willing to admit it to us or not, Caitlin has been healthier and happier since she has been with you. Thank you for demonstrating the courage to love and choose someone above all obstacles. And my hope and prayer for both of you is that you never stop choosing each other.
I, Karim, take you, Caitlin, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse,
for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for the rest of our lives.
To my beautiful wife. In the time that we've been together, I fall deeper in love with you every single day. Your kindness, your selflessness, and your sense of adventure are infectious. And you support me always to chase my dreams. I consider myself the luckiest man to be married to such a wonderful woman, and I always will. I cherish every moment I spend with you, and I look forward to spending the rest of our lives together.
Karim always chooses love, not just with me, but with everyone he meets. Karim, I may not remember the first few seasons, maybe years, of playing soccer together, but I do remember that when I finally noticed you, I knew my life was going to change. Karim, you balance me, you inspire me, you make every day better by being in it. I am proud to call myself your wife. And I promise to choose love every single day.